let's start with the 5-digit number. That is your 5-digit number. As you know, all the numbers are made up of your just 10 digits. These digits are 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. All these digits are used to make the smallest or the largest number. As we know, you have done the smallest 1-digit number is smallest 1-digit number is your 1. Greatest 1-digit number is 9. As well as smallest 2-digit number is your 10, and greatest 2-digit number is your 19. In the same manner, there is a smallest numbers are made up of 1 and zeros, and the greatest numbers are made up of 9, 9, and so on. Now we are studying about the 5-digit number. The 5-digit numbers having the 5 places. So the place value table for five-digit number is that starts with 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. So these are the 5 places. In these places, so we start with 1, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. Suppose we take any number, this is 5-digit number is 3, 5, 4, 1, 2. So we will read this number is 21,000. 453. So 21,453, this is our 5-digit number. Now in the same manner we can have the 6-digit number. When we talk about the 6-digit number, so we have the places 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, and this is the length. When this place value for this 6-digit number is, suppose there is 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 7. So we will read it 7 lakh. This is 7 lakh. 12,345. So now you are able to tell the 5-digit number and the 6-digit number. Number is the place value table. Place value table for 6-digit number is there is 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000, and this is your lakh. There is a 6-digit number. This is the 5, 6, 7, 4, 2, 3. This is our 6-digit number. So we have to write the number name for this number. So if you write the number name for the number, there is a best part. Just write from to left. Just count the 3 places. 1, 2, 3. And then put the comma for 2 places. 1 and 2. As we know, in the first 1's place, we have the 3 places. This is your 1's, 10's, days. These are called the periods. These are called the periods. This is your ones. So we will read just 5 lakh because this is the lakhs period, and this is your thousands period, and this is your ones period. So we will call this 5 lakh 67,423. This is your 5,67,423. There are the commas to separate the periods. When we read any number in our Hindu Arabic system, in first period there are the 3 places, 1 stands 100. In second place, this is called your thousands place, this is called your thousands period. This is called your thousands period. This is called your thousands period. So there are the 2 places. This is your 1000. 1000. And this is your 10,000 place. And the next places are period is our lakhs period. There is the 1 lakh and there is the 10 lakh. So this is your 5,67,425. So now you are able to write the number name for the following for the given numbers. Just the period name is taken after reading the number. For example, if we have read this 5,67,423. So this is for the ones period, this is thousands period, and this is your lakhs period. Is this clear? So let's start. The smallest 6-digit number. Smallest 6-digit number. So I told you earlier that all the smallest numbers are made up of a combination of 1 and 0. So at highest place, the 6-digit numbers highest place is your lakh. So this is 1. There is 0 at your thousands place, and this is your another period. So this is the 6-digit smallest number. If you have to made up of the greatest, if you have to make the greatest 6-digit number, you will write on the highest place of 6-digit number is your 9. On thousands place you have to, and this is your hundreds place, this is 99. So this is 9,99,999 is your greatest 6-digit number. Now, just listen. You know very well there are the two terms, successor and the predecessor. Successor means comes after, or we can say just after. Comes after, or we say just after. Suppose 9 is your 1-digit number, greatest number. So what comes after this? This is the 10. So as you know, greatest 1-digit number, successor, is the smallest 2-digit number. It's clear? In the same manner, 99, this is the highest 2-digit number. The successor of 2-digit greatest number is the smallest 3-digit number. In the same manner, this is 9, greatest 3-digit number. The successor of greatest 3-digit number is 4-digit smallest number. That is your 1000. This is your 1000. So this much is clear to you. We have studied how to read the numbers, 5-digit, 6-digit number. Where do we put comma? Just remember, the comma is right to left, suppose any number is given, right to left, any number is given. There is, suppose I write any number. So that this is very big numbers, doesn't matter, 1, 2, 3. Right to left you have to count, just put the comma. This comma separates the number in its period. So this is this. As you know, this is your lakh period, this is your 60s, this is your thousands period, and this is your once, as you know this. Now it's very easy how to write the number name. That is your 75 lakh. This is your 75,67,895. So now you are able to write the number name of any given number. It's very easy if you put comma and then it will separate the periods, and we know after reading the number we have to use the periods name. This is your lakh period, this is your thousand period, this is your one. So you are just telling 75 lakh 5 lakh 67,895. So we were telling about, we were talking about the successor and the successor and predecessor. I told you earlier, the successor of any 5-digit number, the successor of any greatest 5-digit number is your smallest 6-digit number. Fine. So you have done it earlier. So we have covered the two things, number name and if how to write the numeral if the number name is given. How to write the number if number name is given. I am writing the first number. I am writing the number name. 67,400,005. We have only 67,004,005. I told you, just you have the three places in your first. This is the simplest way how to write the number. So just like